Hey, what's up? It's Myron Woods giving a special shout out to the birthday venue, Dim Lights. The past 10 years that I've been coming there in October have been nothing short of phenomenal. So I just wanted to give a special extension of my love to JB, to Beskep, and to Kat for keeping this place running and everyone else who has shown me love there as I've grown up there. So without further ado, I wanted to share a poem to express my gratitude. You know, when I was younger, I can't really recall wanting to be no type of poet. Nah, I had dreams of being a mercenary when I was a kid. See, I thought the idea of killing people for money was actually kind of cool. I only told a few people, and then I killed them. Just kidding. But seriously, when they asked me if I could really handle the guilt of taking people away from their families for personal gain, what else could I say but yes? And then my friend Shay asked me if I would kill her if someone offered me $1,000 to do so. I told her, no, of course. Let's be rational. I would do it for $500. She called it a family discount. And you know, forever else who wishes to question my loyalty, I hope to see you in the next open mic. Bring your wife, bring your kids. I want to slay your entire crew up here on this stage. See, I want to move you out the seat, then out the country. Let my poems be witness protection for those who have lost the will to move themselves. It never even mattered about the money, to be honest. I just really enjoy slaughtering a crowd with my mic as my only weapon. So throw me in the den, dim the lights. See how I place every animal's head on the stand. Consider it a warning. I want to be living proof that everyone has something to lose. So I hope your wife hates me. I hope your kids envy me. I hope they eventually get to see me face to face just to let me know how I broke up their happy home just to bring it back together in this here venue. See, my words are genocide because don't you know, every time I step on that stage, I be killing them. I be killing them. I be killing them. I be killing them. Thank you so much, Dim Lights.